I told her if she love me, she'll get my name tattooed on her booty.
Who are you to dare stare me down, beast? I am lost from light, who was born from the shadows. I am the rightful heir of death and the bastard son of fate. Wherever I go, ruin follows.
I've been going through something. 1,855 days. I've been going through something. Be afraid.
Oh, the thrill of the double life.
Will you be tonight? That's the question. Will you be tonight? That's the question.
Is the last thing you're ever gonna see, because you're the thing I slay.
For other time, we have an issue right now. Which is I'm walking through my soul. She's trained, I'm so trying to throw. Hey, one time, you're mine, and one time, you're not.
You have chosen to defy peace.
Then you have chosen war with a god.
When it comes comes to South London, LD's got a top three spot.
Diggity, I'm a war-known bandit, bandit. Heard a new match, just landed. Jeez, cop it, chop it, sand it, hand it. The verbal thing, I can't stand it. Wife and two got time when I banged it. Mad thing, caught a conspiracy case in the silliest place. They're saying I planned it, damn it. Back when I felt I'm landed.
So, tell me, is there more effect than your slave is just a slaver?
Draymond's talking to the wrong
guy.
Were engraved on each nanoangstrom of those hundreds of millions of miles. It would not equal 1/1,000,000,000 of the heat I feel for humans at this micro instant.
Said the shadow. Do you think you're so special? I know fury too. I know hunger too. I know madness too. And I've killed plenty of creatures more powerful than me too. Who are you to dare stare me down, beast? If you had any sense, you would have run away as soon as you saw me. I am lost from light, who was born from the shadows. I am the rightful heir of death and the bastard son of fate. Wherever I go, ruin follows.
Saved you.
That actually is pretty funny.
Who are you?
Man, I be that pretty motherfucker, man.
ASAP?
Battles you fought up to now were simply a part of my plan.
Oh,
An armored figure wearing a fearsome black mask walked out of the darkness, the blade of the great Odachi resting on its shoulder. Mongrel had arrived to the Nightmare Gate.
Cause that ain't living on this poppin' show. I'll make that money like you wanna flow. Yeah, I bought that building right next to the floor.
After a few weeks of relative happiness with Nephis, Sunny began to forget. Forget his enslavement, his powerlessness, his pain, his nightmares, everything that drove him this far. Sunny had gradually let his guard down around Nephis. While the contract set by his aspect was an issue, it wasn't as if Nephis would exploit it right. He could trust her with this. In the corner of his eye, he saw a scrawny young man with a serpent tattoo. The sin of Solace, in the form of his past self, looked at him with an expression of disgust.
There is nothing more deplorable than a slave who begins to trust his slaver.
Dream. I saw a dream. A dream that wouldn't end. Over and over again, I repeated and corrected every mistake. But before I knew it, I lost count. I died over 100 million times. And yet there was still a place I wanted to reach. A wish. I wanted to protect. no matter what, I had to save everyone. And that's why I took her hand.
The Weaver's Mask, a tool worn by the treacherous Lost from Light, once belonging to the firstborn of the unknown and the demon of fate.
Son of fate. Wherever I go, ruin follows. If you had any sense, you would have run away as soon as you saw me.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Mm-mm.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
No thanks.
Don't mind me, I'ma just grab my stuff and leave. Excuse me, please. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Nope.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Alright then.
I don't know what the fuck just happened, but I don't really care. I'ma get the fuck up out of here.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.